Neuroimaging findings of Zika virus-associated neurologic complications in adults, review article. By Higino de Cruz, L. C. Nascimento, O. J. M. Lopes, F. P. P. L. Da Silva, I. R. F. V. in Neuroradiology. Summary. When the first suspected cases of neurologic disorders associated with the Zika virus were noticed in Brazil in late 2015, several studies had been conducted to understand the pathophysiology of the disease and its associated complications. In addition to its well-established association with microcephaly in neonates, the Zika virus infection has also been suggested to trigger other severe neurologic complications in adults, such as Guillain-Barré syndrome, radiculomyelitis, and meningoencephalitis. Hence, the Zika virus should be deemed a global threat that can cause devastating neurologic complications among individuals in all age ranges. The aim of this review was to further describe neuroimaging findings of Zika virus infection and associated neurologic complications found in adults. Ad tags, currently, Neurology, Medicine by Alexandros G. Sfakianakis.